energetic, enthusiastic, honest, loving, disciplined, and inspirational are few words which well define my principle. A man of high vision, fair and consistent, he is modest, generous. Words cannot encapsulate the success and positive changes which the school has seen under his guidance. A person with calm frame of mind and with one with whom we feel comfortable approaching and interacting with. He knows that an investment of time is required to develop understanding of what the school should look like. He listens to the problems and offers solutions. He is always open and responsive to the suggestions for the school improvement. He always inspired us to think big and has always participated actively in all curricular and extracurricular activities in school campus. He is a recipient of several awards, both nationally as well as locally. He made the school proud when he received CBSE Award in 2008 and National Award for Teachers in 2012. He is always being a helping hand for the needy students. It's his strong dedication which resulted the man from a very humble background to reach such heights of success. He has also acted many times as a coordinator, model officer of CBSE, UGC, JEE, NEET and CTET. His word brought him forward from a very simple science teacher to an outstanding principal, director and finally the chairman of Sahodya School Complex, Amritsar. He is always full of ideas, up to date, which makes him different from others. It is just because of his commendable efforts that the students are enjoying best infrastructure ever provided in any school of the city. Oh, he's just like a ninja, walking in and out of the classrooms and always focuses on what he can do best for his students. He is the first one to arrive and last one to leave. He is best as an administrator, teacher, friend and a guide. I, Parneet Kaur of Plus One from Shri Guru Harkrishan Senior Secondary Public School, GT Road, Amritsar, feel great to introduce you all to such an exuberant person. I wish him all the best for his future.